shit.
I know you do, because I made you low, no homo.
Okay, alright, right there.
We have
time for one more question.
Tengo una pregunta.
Yes, the minority in the back?
Hay mexicanos en la que usted?
I don't know what you're saying, ma'am. Do you understand that? We didn't understand what you're saying, we're just going to skip your question, okay?
I'm in the middle of
You still in that building?
Here at the school.
I can't.
I just shot. Where you at?
One second. Alright, class.
I'm on, and
he's a drug dealer.
In a brick house?
Because drugs.
Yeah, I'm on top. I'm like, you can actually see me. Like.
Oh! I did it. You was low.
No,
you didn't, cause I hit you for a lot.
I had a full health. I lied and said I was in the house, and I'm gonna go get some what's left in the show.
Oh, that American. No, but you was low. Yeah. You was low, when I hit you.
Yeah, once you hit me the first time, I was low.
I'm gonna need to take those handcuffs.
No,
I need to arrest 48 Brother Black. So, can I trust you if I take those handcuffs off for you not to run?
You ready?
Yeah.
Oh. No!
It's okay, go on. Don't get away.
Why that?
Just might have PTSD, okay? What's that? I think y'all hear
Jorge! Want some drugs? Yeah, thank you.
Hola, Cecilia, I'm selling drugs.
Hola, Jorge!
Alright, Jorge, introduce yourself to the class, okay?
Hi, kid, I'm Jorge.
Where you at?
And I'm a drug dealer.
Yeah.
Alright, Jorge, show us what you brought in today.
Have a drug, huh?
Okay, so are you proud of bringing in those
drugs? Where you at?
And you're not worried that you're gonna
be. Oh my god, where's he at?
No,
I'm not sleeping.
Okay, I believe you,
officer.
Alright,
so
Jorge, where you at?
In possession of illegal drugs.
Uh-oh. 7.
You ass bitch. You
stupid.
I'm being a bad person. Bro, where you at, bro? Don't shut up, bro. I'm about to go try hard. Where you at? Bet you don't get one more kill. Bet you don't get one more kill. Where you at?
Uh-oh.
Where my other hunter at? Where you at?
Wait, come on.
Yeah.
All right, Jorge, stay right here until the end of class and not come back. That concludes the drug portion of the lecture.
Oh!
We are now going to go to sexual harassment.
And then I'm using the sniper. Oh!
So let me pull down the screen.
What?
Uh-oh.
What? What? I did it, apparently.
9-8. Uh-oh. 9-8, y'all. 9-8, y'all.
I'm on the screen.
Oh, y'all watching cookies? Officer
Goodman. Good. So now we're on the
don't say, bro. I built it. A pyramid, bro. That is so gay. I say, where you at? Where my gold gun at, bro? Oh, I see it.
But in school, it's a thing. Don't
play. Wait, let me reload.
That makes perfect sense now.
Alright, but
the
face. Why would you come down? You just lost that
one. Yes, good little mushroom
fella. Bro, where is you? Oh my god.
Anybody have any questions
about me? Oh, you suck.
Oh,
shit.
Yeah. Big thing. I need to know
what
I'm doing.
You
need
to bring her into class one day.
You fell all the way down.
Yeah.
Oh.
Where you at?
A female can sexually harass a male as much as she wants.
I see you.
Where you at?
I see you.
Where you at, though?
Pee-pee.
Bad.
You good?
Bad.
You good? So
you hey, you got chill? You yeah, boy. You know?
In school, it's
yeah. I'm good with that. Oh, okay. We shoot it down. Even though I think it's good.
Oh, enemy sees you.
Hola.
What?
I was late to you with that burst, though. I was late to you, and you had shit.
I'm coming back, man.
I told you I'm about to go try, huh?
I'm ready.
Yes, I'm ready.
You ready?
Bro, I'm
you ready to run, Crash? Alright, Crash, are you ready to run? Kaku, run! Ah, damn! We only got 1 minute left in Crash. That's time for one Kaku is not on the holy dog.
Oh, you wow.
Oh, you had me fall, you
oh.
Charlie. I need to hurry up and get there.
Ow!
You left me.
I took all your loot, though.
Oh, man.
I killed you, girl. I killed you. I keep killing you.
I'm late.
I got to do with a finger. I dropped it when you got it. You took my AR ammo.
Oh, thank you for reminding me. Your whole world
is my shit.
Bro, you took my AR ammo.
Not yet.
Oh, no, you don't.
Yeah,
you're right. Oh wait, yes, Let's go
to homework. We'll do homework.
Okay, then. Two homework calculus problems for you.
Where you at?
Go,
I see you.
Joseph, what, have you ever considered speech therapy classes?
You what, Cody? I don't make fun of you, a kid, okay? Gee!
All right, guys, let's just calm down. Okay, so the point of the game is we're just supposed to eat balls. What? Cody knows how to do that.
Okay, wow.
Yeah.
All right, so anyway, so we have to release the balls. Wait, this is a four-player game. I'm going to ask Jeff if he wants to play.
Wait, Ken wants to play.
Bro, I'm not gonna shit, man. I gotta go to class.
Oh, okay, fine.
Where you at?
There you go, Ken.
Alright, so we gotta release the balls. Let's press the levers. Okay. Yeah, I'm pressing it. Alright, so now, on the count of three, we all eat balls, okay?
Okay.
So be Cody. And right. 3, 2, 1, go!
Hey.
Oh.
Ah.